I'm fortunate enough that I was born in a good family. Then I see some beggars out there on streets, small kids, and they seem content because they haven't seen the other side of the world. They haven't seen the lives which they could have led.
Over a year back, Karvind Singh approached us. He was searching for an organization who works with child rights.
Kids who do not have luxuries of some posh houses and some good schools, how we can do to help them. This is just an attempt to do something for the underprivileged kids.
And for CRY also, we felt intrigued by this whole idea because something like this we've never done in the past.
We are focusing on generating the more and more funds for the NGO, which is CRY, so that more and more unprivileged children can get shelter, food, at least the basic necessities.
Music, I believe, is a great unifier, and what better a platform to bring together people for such a noble cause than through music. Rock for Child Rights is a great initiative, and it is great to see musicians from all over coming together for this cause.
By this event, I simply want to create an awareness about how we can help small kids.
We make an anthem for children. This anthem is going to be sung by many children, along with the band members. And these children are from an organization called Music Basti.
I've done this anthem and I've distributed, I've forwarded it to all the Music Basti people.
I want everybody to come to this event which we are doing. It's called Rock for Child Right, which is for the welfare of the children in India.
We are really, really looking forward to this rock concert because this is one of the many mediums where we see people coming and joining a cause.
Let's do our bit in making tomorrow brighter for the underprivileged children, one step at a time.
I would suggest everybody to contribute in whatever medium they can contribute and show in large numbers to support this cause.
Let's make this thing a real big success.